drizzle. Oh yeah. It did say it was going to be very light drizzle every now and then.
We just wait until this bit breaks.
Wasn't the best time to be doing it one-handed. Watch me as I fall off now. The all-terrain on this road. Legs have got pretty muddy. Oh, arms too. Excellent. Whoopsie. Thank you. Hiya, yeah, thank you. Oh yeah, that's getting pretty heavy now. Let's hope it's April showers in May. Oh, nice. Yeah, this is a lovely little route. What is it, route 488? 455. I don't know how I mixed those up. Ellesmere, birthplace of someone Jeb. Yeah, so we're gonna stop here, get some cake or something, then we'll be heading back the same way. Check out this old abandoned building. What is it? No entry. Oh, that was cool though. I love ducks and geese. Look how many there are. I don't actually know, I was too busy looking at the ducks. Oh, I'd love to go on a boat. Almost lost the rip. See, there's a step and some puddle. Right, we've just had lunch at the boathouse here in Ellesmere, and I think we're quite keen to get on now, so we get going.
Wait for a nice quiet bit.
Right. I like the formation.
Good for April. You're allowed to walk, you're allowed to cycle two abreast on the road.
Yeah.
We could do like a little,
I think it's encouraged.
It actually, because it stops people from using the MP movement like earlier.
Yeah. Oh, that's one thing that was really getting me on my Lake Vernwood bike ride. Going over the tops. Cars just don't go onto the other side of the road. Oh, wow, this is a hill. Finding it quite difficult cycling into this wind. But oh well. That was was really stupid. I'm not doing that again. That's the correct orientation. Coming back's been quite quick. Back into Gabon. Steve's just going to the back to look out because he's got that light. Just safety, really. Should have put mine on thinking about it.
It's got a
slow P front, I've not seen that before.
Fresh walk for Wales, even shitter than Arena, somehow. They're cancelling trains all the time because they don't have enough trains.
No.
They have enough trains and they don't have enough drivers, apparently. So it's just randomly cancelled.
I'm going to take this opportunity because I don't know if I'm going to get a chance later, but thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already done so, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.